Пиво далеко не
идет? Пиво.
Здесь, это, здесь бар. Лево. Yes, we met in Salo, 2015. Yes, yeah? You played in 2015, right?
You played?
No, no, you played in Salo 2015, Spain.
Maybe.
And I was playing there.
Yeah, I played a few times in Salo.
So I think at the bar I was asking you for some position of yours that you were analyzing, so probably you remember. My name is Janicki. From Poland.
And you play 64 here?
Yes, yes.
It starts after
you
tomorrow.
You also play left-handed.
Pity it doesn't start tomorrow, because we go away after tomorrow.
You can always decide to stay and play?
No. No, I have to work first. My wife will become crazy.
You could bring her like I do.
Yes, but no, that's...
Did you ever try to play this one?
Yes, I played sometimes.
Yeah, do you like it?
Yeah.
What's your impression?
I played one time at home. I don't know. Mm-hmm. But I don't know if it was Brazilian or Russian.
Which one?
It was Russian brass. Yes, it was Russian.
We play the same as 100, the same one.
But it's first three moves. Four, 5 minutes.
Yeah, there might be there is some random switch.
Yes.
Avoid the theoretical variants until the end.
Yeah, that's good. Because otherwise you can simply destroy the game with the computer.
But you can do the same with 100, right? Like many games.